Hi, it's Alex from Freedom, and today I'm going to show you how to block Reddit on a Mac or Windows computer or iOS device using Freedom. But before we begin, make sure you've signed up for a Freedom account at freedom.to and have Freedom downloaded, installed, and running on all the devices you wish to include in your block session. Once you've logged into your dashboard at freedom.to, the first thing you want to do is create a new blocklist by clicking Add a Blocklist. Next, you're going to want to name your blocklist. Since we're going to block Reddit, I'll just name this blocklist Reddit. Next, you'll scroll down to our popular pre-made filters and select the Reddit filter. It's important to note that the Reddit filter also blocks other Reddit domains such as reddit.tv and redditblog.com. When selected, all of these Reddit domains will be blocked, including the Reddit iOS app. When you've finished adding distractions to your block list, click Save. Next, you'll decide how long you want your block session to last. In this case, I'm going to select 120 minutes or 2 hours. Next, I'll select which block list to include. In this case, I'll select the Reddit block list we just created. And finally, we'll select what devices we want to block Reddit on. So I will block Reddit on my MacBook and iPhone. And then all that's left to do is start your block session. Now, when your session is active and you try and go to Reddit, you'll see the Freedom green screen reminding you that you're blocked and free to focus on what matters. And that's how you block Reddit on a Mac or Windows computer or iOS device using Freedom. To learn more about Freedom, you can visit us at freedom.to, or for more help, you can contact us at support@freedom.to. Thanks for watching.